And while you're enjoying your birthday, let's celebrate it with a dedication, if you will. We've got Leon Groop, our guest artist this morning. He's released his debut album called Rooidag, and he's sharing music from the album. Here he is right now with Spielman.
Wat hierdie wereld sing en vaar Voor menige venster en die skadebeer Het ek gesing, een uur of twee ba, 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 ba. Voor menige koning in sy gouwe saal Maar weinig goud het my lied behaal En veel vir die volk op mark en straat S'nachts na die dans het om my verlaat Dan het ek uit in die veld gegaan Serenades gesing vir die sterre en En in die kerkhof op die mooiste steen Speel ek my walsum en nie meer alleen Die groot hooghuil sing laag in die bas En geef het al uit uit die boonste kas Sit ons drie op die mooiste graf Sien hoe skuifel die deksels af Die wit gerande is groot en klein Dans om ons in die valmaanskyn Statige danse van toekasse tyd Die kleren is lang en glad en glad nie wyd Hier en daar sien jy stilletjies twee In die donker cypresse se skaduwee Dis swaar om mekaar so min te sien Môre kan oordeelsdag wees, miskien Stil en statig, onder die maan Is die kring wat om ons spelers gaan En vroeg as die lucht sy eerste rooi het Is hulle al wat my saam huis te genooi het Ek is 'n singer met my gitaar Wat die wereld sing en vaar Ek is 'n singer met my gitaar Wat die wereld moet Wat die wereld moet Wat die wereld moet sing en vaar
Yeah man Yeah man Come on dude Where are you, bro? Where have you been hiding this voice all these years?
Okay, you know.
No, dude, that's really amazing.
Thanks, man.
It's great to see you living out and enjoying your talent so much. So tell us what we can expect from this debut album, Rooidag.
Yeah, well, it's actually a twin-setting album. So I took N.P. van Wyk Loo poems and put them to music. So that was my first offering. I think dit natuurlik en organies gebeur. Jy weet, so I literally got a poem or book of poems by N.P. van Wyk Loo.
Yeah.
And it just struck me, I need to do this. So it wasn't forced. En ek dink is 'n weird eerste offering, ek bedoel, om 'n twin settings album, because I also write.
Exactly.
But I think, you know, in a way, it was needed. Omdat, apart from his poems and the stuff he wrote, I think his intellectual sort of legacy was I think it's something we need right now. And especially, I think, in Afrikaans. We need a bit more open thinking also. En ek dink sy goed is van so aard dat it says a lot, you know, intellectually also. So,
well, I'm appreciating the fact that you do have a greater and bigger message to go out there to your audience with, and I'm hoping that they will be really, really enjoying it. It's available now on online platforms, absolutely. I'm sure, and all over the country, so check it out. It's called Rooidag by Leon Groop. Brand new album. Check it out. Let us know what you thought about that performance of Spielman. But right now, it is, top of the hour, and you should know what that means now.